showing how to make covers for Wattpad stories. So the first thing we're going to do is go to Google to search for your images, and because you'd want to like look for like royalty free ones, that's what I normally do. So type in free images like that, and then I normally use, where is it, this one, pixels.com, and I'll go to that, and there's like quite a lot of them, so you search for what you want. Right, so since I've got a request to make one for somebody, I'll be making that too. So I'll go to books, have a look. Probably not that type of book. Need that book. Get that one. So it's free download. And it'll take you, it'll like open it up. If it's loaded, you just download image like that. Yeah, download. I don't need to click on it. Oh, I could not. That one, and then not like a pen or something, so I'll grab a pen. And I've got like pen wheels, so it can like so quickly like crop them out. Loads. Download the image like that. And we'll get this one as well. And we're gonna come off. Once you've got your images, come off, and then I normally use this. Yeah, Pixar. You can download from like the Google Play Store, or I don't know like, that one on Apple. I'm not sure about on Apple, but it's like a really good app. Like you can like share like stuff that you've done, as well like after you've made it. So it's like a social thing as well. Anyway, so once you download Pixar and opened it up, when I click on this little plus at the bottom here, little plus, I'll click on it, and then we want to go to edit. Anyway, we haven't got any like backgrounds or anything like that, so what we want to do, I'm going to click background like this, and you can choose the colour. Like that, so all you can do is like finger eyes, so you can like download the backgrounds, but obviously you have to pay for them, but you don't have to, you can use all the free features that's already in. So she wants, and says this is like dark and mysterious, she wants to actually show a world use black. And then we'll wait till loads. So then we want to click on this, and we want to go to crop, and then you want to have it as 500 by 800, as that's like normally like the Wattpad dimension. So click resize, and then it'll show you the outline of it. So click that. So then you want to go to add photo to add what we've just downloaded. So click on the book. And so add. Then we want to go back to this crop tool right here. Oh no, we don't want that. Oh no, we don't need the crop tool, it's this one here. You want the wee crop. This one right here. So click on that. And then you just can zoom in and everything. So like, okay, so I tried to do that, but it was too high. But like when it's like a normal, like an easier one, like say like a person or something, we don't have all the. What about you? Edges. So like this one, like I've done like stickers and stuff. Is all that I've made. So my stickers. Like things with like people, it's like more easier. There's not like as much going on. Very much like easier. So instead this time I'm going to just use it like this. Just use the whole image. Then we want to make it bigger. Make it inside. And then if we use this without no, I'll just have it normal. We'll go to effect. So instead what we'll do is we'll do go to effects and change the background. So we want colours, negative, a bit white instead. Then we'll add the picture. So we'll add it like this. Press this like that, and then go to effect again. I just want to like cover it there. And that would work, so we'll put that. Oh yeah, that just means like apply it, and then it, instead of like going off. Oh. And to click on that. Vintage and that now. Let's use that one. I can I've got magic, see if that does anything. Go back to headquarter. So, pen. So I'm gonna play clock this. Small. I need to go back over it. It'll be easy with the pen because it's more like straight lines. It isn't like loads of coming off, like loads of lines coming off of each other. It's just like some big lines. So you'll end up with it like this, like yeah, it's looking like red, blurred and red. So you click that. I know it's not like very perfect, but the film of it, have it on, like, you can't really tell. So, let's make it bigger. Even though it's not like possible. But we can never make some but can up off anything. Add the text, so we're gonna write text. And when we go to text, we're gonna type in what we want. So just for the name of the then once we've done that, we'll click the little tick at the top. And then we want to change the lighting. And that one. That one. You can't really see it, but we want to change the colour, so we go to this one here. So, and that looks nice. There's that one. And this one. kind of like that one, but we can't really see it, so to make it stand out more, we have like the stroke, which gives it like, here we go, to colour here, and we've got colour, and we give it like an outline, but that is too thick, so if you want to be black, and like change the thickness of it, so it's like really small, like that, but I don't really like the outline on it, so we won't use that. We also have this, gives it like a shadow effect, so I'll show you what that looks like. So you can see like the shadow that's coming through the back now. So we'll use black, and I want to make it like move it around with these. I think that kind of looks nice, like there. The opacity, so we can make it lighter. No, I think it's darker now. Move it back. It looks a bit better. So then you, like, you can blur it like this. Just have it like happy. But almost a bit blurry. So then that isn't really stand out. Do you like to stand out more like this? Well, it won't stand out very much. We'll look at the stroke then. So we'll put it grey. That. I don't want it to be because that. That. It looks like that. And then I'll look up the tick again. And then it'll save it. And then we want your name, so we'll put your name with the author. Shadow there. I'm going to look at that again. Let me choose the lighting. And use that one. So we want to change the colour again, so it's not that we can actually see. So we've got lighting, like that. Oh, it looks a bit plain in the middle here. Could I look at the community stickers, like, because there's like stickers that people put up. Some of them aren't royalty free and all, but if you want, that's only used royalty free if you're trying to sell the book. But on Wattpad, like, quite a few people use, like, thingies, like, it's bad and all. But I might not like, actually use them, I'm just, like, looking for, like, ideas at the moment. So, we want to go to Discover here. So if you, like, click on the text, we'll put, like, text. Maybe we can find, like, what a lot of things are, like, text. No, but I like it. So if we go back to our royalty free images website, so I'll be back once I've up there. And yeah, so I'm back, and I'm not sure if it looks childlike since it's obviously the third child's book, but there wasn't really any like childlike handwriting, not like that. But this is the one that I found on the royalty free website. I showed you the pixel or whatever it's called. We want to make sure it's like blends in with the rest of the background, so we'll see blend, see if we can make it so it looks like. No, that doesn't work. So we want normal, we go to effect. And if we use the same, oh, we don't want that one, do we? No. And we want that one. Don't know if it will work, I will look. And that doesn't work. Off. Off. So we got that off now, so we can go back on and add it again anyway. And click add. Need something to make it. I need to make it look like that. I try blend this time, it might look. That's so cool. So that was a this might take me a while, so get back once I've done it. So this. Then we just want to add a text to get like a lighting again. Okay. And then we put that like a moment like that. And then there we go. Okay, I'll let it go. And then to save it, all you do is press this little level here, so you click that. That. We don't want the advert. And then you can save it like this. You don't have to click share, you can just press save. And then save to your device. And then here it's done. So, guys, that's how you make the cover. So, I hope it were helpful, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.